far you investigate a certain piece for a very limited parcel of time, and then the story is published, and then that's where it ends. And for me, I would get really excited about something, and I wouldn't want to stop talking to the organization or learning about whatever the topic was.